We're about to do something that I wish we didn't have to do. We had to fight. Fight our old friends. Because they're led by a maniac. It's gonna be hard. I'm gonna shoot them. Take their lives. But enough's enough. We don't fight back. Then they win. And whatever idea Will has for the future, we'll make it real. And then we'll be no better than the people that we fought before. We'll meet them in the streets. And we'll fight them. And we have to win. Because this is our future we're thinking about. Future of us. Family. Our sons and daughters. This is a fight for them. Now let's do this.
Commander Will.
Bot.
We got ourselves a situation.
Is it now?
It's Damien. He's got about 100 soldiers in the streets waiting for you.
Okay. So he wants to challenge me, hey?
Well, after Shane escaped his cell, we have no more leverage. And now a fight has come.
He started this. Violet started this. Get the guys ready.
Roger that.
I see William and the small dick squad.
Yeah, I see them. Eyes up, everyone.
Oh, well, looks like it's come to this, hasn't it, Will? This could have been easy. All we had to do was give me back Shane. But no, here we are.
I was going to. That stupid bitch. She shot at me.
I tried to shoot you in the balls, but then I realized that they are tiny as fuck.
So if someone kidnapped your son, would you not go after them?
No, I would have done what you've done.
Well, we all do things differently.
But this shouldn't...
I stuck to your plan. I was gonna give your son back.
Well, this shouldn't have happened in the first place. We won. The fight was over. But you started this. And now... more people have got to die, but it comes to you. Now, are we gonna do this or not?
Give the order.
All units, execute!
I will listen to many men. Pull them out.
Sir, that will make us look weak.
I know. Oh. We got no other choice.
All units pull back, but keep suppressing fire.
Looks like you got you in here, Damien.
Or Will. This ain't over. It's gonna be a long fucking fight. You can count on that.
Bring on these next couple of days. Because winter is coming.
Yeah, it's coming for you.
Goodbye, Damien.